Welcome to lesson 41, Spanish language grammar. Direct object, direct object pronouns for answers to what or answer to who. Direct object pronouns. Me, me, you, te, him, it, or you, lore, her, it, you, feminine, la. Us, nos, your, you, vos, their, los, their, las. Placement of direct object pronouns. With a single conjugate verb, with an infinitive, with a present participle. Es pescado, sí, lo como, or no, no lo como. Fish, yes, I eat it. No, I don't eat it. The hamburger, las hamburguesas, yes, I eat them. Sí, las como. No, I don't eat them. No, no las como. The cake, los pasteles, yes, I eat them. Sí, los como. No, I don't eat them. No, no los como. The lobster, la langosta, yes, I eat it. Sí, la como. No, I don't eat it. No, no lo la como. The carrots, las zanahorias, yes, I eat them. Sí, las como. No, I don't eat them. No, no las como. Infinitive and negative words. Algo, something, anything. Alguien, alguien, someone, anyone. Algún, some, any. Siempre, always. También, also, too. Nada, nadie, ningún, nunca, jamás, tampoco. The double negative. Isn't anyone coming? I never eat meat. Isabel isn't going to drink tea either. I am not going either. No voy tampoco. Voy también. I am going to. Voy también. There are some cakes. Hay algunos pasteles. There is no cake. No hay ningún pastel. Someone drinks coffee. Alguien toma café. Nobody drinks coffee. Nadie toma café. I never drink wine. No tomo vino nunca. I always drink wine. Tomo vino siempre. There is nothing here. No hay nada aquí. There is something here. Hay algo aquí. Formal commands in two ways. You tell someone do something, informal and informal. Here's formal. formal verb ending with AR O changes to A or N. Usted kente. Ustedes kenten. Usted bebe. Ustedes beban. Formal commands of stems changing and irregular verbs. Pensar, pienso, vuelve, vuelvo, pedir, pido, conocer, conocer, conozco, decir, digo, huir, huigo, hacer, hago, poner, pongo, salir, salgo, tener, tengo, traer, traigo, traer, traigo, venir, con, vengo, ver, veo. Spelling changes in formal commands form. See changes till QU. Buscar. Busque usted. Busquen ustedes. G changes till GU. Pagar. Pague usted. Pagen. Paguen ustedes. Irregular formal commands. Dar. De usted, den ustedes. Estar. Este, usted, estén ustedes. Ir. Vaya usted, vayan ustedes. Saber. Sepa usted, sepan ustedes. Position of pronouns with formal commands. Affirmative commands. Levantarse, to get up. Levantense, get up. Servirlo, to serve. Sirvalo usted, servit. Bailar, baile. Usted, baile. Dormir, duerman ustedes. Trabajar, trabajen ustedes. Ir, vaya. Poner, ponga usted. Indirect object pronouns, dar and decir, for whom or to whom. Me, te, le. To me or for me, to you, for you, to or for him, her, it. Nos, vos, les. I am explaining the delay to Victor. Le explico la demora a Victor. I will save seats for you. Les guardo asientos a ustedes. We give the ticket to her. Le damos el billete a ella. Position of indirect object pronouns. Regular, to give away. Explicar, to explain. Me va a regalar un billete. He is going to give me a ticket. Va a regalarme un billete. He is giving me a ticket. Me está regalando un billete. Or está regalándome un billete. Give me a ticket. Regalarme un billete. He needs to explain the lesson for you. Vos necesita explicar la lección. Or necesita explicarnos la lección. He's explaining the lesson to us. Nos está explicando la lección. Or está explicándonos la lección. Explain the lesson for me. Explain que nos la lección. Dar, to give. Doy, das, da. Damos, dais, dan. To say, decir. Digo, dices, dice. Decimos, decís, dicen. E Pancho le a nosotros, nos. E Federico y Marta les. A mí, me. A ti, te. Mateo describes his trip for us. Mateo describe su viaje a nosotros. Or Mateo nos describe su viaje. I bought two tickets for them. Compró dos boletos a mis padres. He changes to les compro dos boletos. Let us give him the bags. Vamos a dar las maletas. The changes to le vamos a dar las maletas. Vamos a darle las maletas. Tell me the truth. Diga la verdad a mí. Or me diga la verdad. Or dígame la verdad. I am writing this letter to you from the square of Spain. Estoy escribiendo esta carta desde la plaza de. It's going to change to or you can tell also. Estoy escribiéndote esta carta desde la Plaza de España. Thank you for watching. See you on next tutorial.